back with Sailor Moon. Oh, okay. Back to a fight. Just like before, did some grinding off video. Get everyone's levels up. Something respectable for this point. Well, Saturn was already there, and Chibi Moon wasn't bad, but Pluto was way behind. All the shops in the background, the fight animation is what I'm looking for. Strange ladies, you say? Thank you. Candy from the future. Thank you. really just trying to find a place where I can get recovery items. This is the one. Okay, I guess we'll try to find ourselves some enemies now. This will have. Thank you. Try to look at this map, see if I can. Oh, I see. Get to play around with the Witches 5 now. To that part where Sailor Pluto becomes pretty much one of the most broken characters ever to put into a JRPG. Because, yeah, I forget the boss has ever really been able to act again. Like, yeah, she doesn't have a whole lot else going for her, but, you know, be able to keep keep the bosses from ever so the bosses can never fight back. That's plenty. I have a lot of nostalgia flashbacks as part of the game. But for whatever reason, this really sticks out to me when I was, what, 15? And the translation patch eventually came out for this game, so I was this far into it. Pretty sure though, like, you have to grind so much, I was playing it at times for speed. Just to get through everything quicker.
Green.
And here we go again. Let's see. Thank you. Holy Grail. Nope. Thank you. Thank you. Time stop. Okay, Chibi Moon, you've been taken out of the equation for a little while. She can't even really hurt herself. Oh, dead.
Thank you.
Okay, how many witches 5 have I killed? Lost track. The encounter rate is real. Okay, now I got to fight the twins. This time. Remember, two, there's two of them, so they'll be causing more trouble.
Thank you.
I don't know, make it really hurt if they get confused again. Thought. Nope, they did not. Okay, so which? Missing the first of the witches five. I can tell you that. Want the bazooka or whatever? I was the same about this place being a... I had this same problem back then in like 2001. I got all of them but one. I think it was the same one. Sold all the special items. Thank you. I'll try to go up, maybe, see what goes through. I'm pretty sure I'm missing one of them. Don't come any further. Okay, so yeah, I'm still missing one. There we are. Okay. Must have just waltzed right past this one. Yep, it was a bazooka. And if you're... Chibi Moon. Oh, God. Yeah, stop time. She hits hard. Okay, then. Use that heal. Shoot the wild hair to shoot again. They say we're in such high health. Sailor Uranus is statting. She like has all this health and is made out of paper mache. Just a lot of paper mache stacked on top of each other. Okay, now we can get through there.
Hey,
Hey, guy. Oh. You must have noticed that they have puzzles? Yeah, I've noticed that they have puzzles. Oh, scared me there for a minute, but like I'm pretty sure I finished it. Okay, 10 angel hairpins. They've been stalking her from a distance. That's nice. You're gonna have to fight though, guy. Even his sprite doesn't really look that menacing. More durable than I was expecting, maybe because I didn't use all the manicures. There he goes. Thank you. Pretty sure the silver crystal is everyone's weakness, considering half the things that thing does. Just wait here on this cold stone floor. We'll be back for you. I want what's in those boxes. Just leave her kidnapped wherever she's at. Mercury, because she's just like almost unkillable. I wanted to bring Venus along because she hits so hard, but at the same time, man, does she get hit really hard?
Okay. Well. Video here, and the next video I believe will probably be finishing the game off. Thanks and have a good night. Please like, subscribe, comment. Forgot to say that for a while. And do, yep, have a good night.